So, I kind of had to waste Memorial Day weekend not streaming because I had reached my data limit on my internet for the month.
Final Fantasy 13-2, the story so far.
Alright, let's... Come on. Let's get our game showing up. Come on now. What's happening? What's happening here?
AF. The Academy is the de facto government.
What if I just give it some time? This is very strange. OBS updates and then suddenly it can't capture game footage. One of its main functions. Hey, Chocolina, what's up? All right. Super strange. the hell is going on? And now my background image just disappeared. What the fuck is going on? Oh my god, wait, did I get it fixed? I got it fixed! I don't know fucking how. I didn't... Okay, whatever. Well, that was a slow start too. Can I throw a mug at this? Nope. What up, bitch? Oh, he's gonna die before he staggers. Four at the same time. There we go.
Goddess must like us.
This is a surprisingly big map. What the fuck? Come on. Let me live my life.
This'll stink.
Tears of remorse, great.
These people, this is happening because of us.
And we're the only ones who can save them. Can't stop now. It's just the
okay,
Kaius.
I don't want to go down there quite yet. This is where I came from, right? Yeah, that's where I came from. Oh, fucking god. What the fuck? I see you walking up here. I couldn't even attack. What the hell? That's nothing. Okay. It looks like a part of the map that was cut off. Okay, this leads to the same place. Let me attack, goddammit! It's like when they're chasing these people, it won't let me attack them. Okay, you let me attack. Fucking finally. Alright, easy peasy, Ren and Stimpy. And this is the stairs I came from earlier. Okay, we're getting a mental map. I still can't attack them. So useful when it's only one enemy. This is blocked off. Say what? Gotcha. Trying to hide from me, you cheeky little bastard. Yeah, hit him with the D shell so everything hurts worse. Oh no! God damn it. I keep doing that by accident. Just in time! Okay. Which way am I going? Need to orient myself. I'm already oriented because I'm Asian. Got him.
Thought it'd be harder.
You know, I haven't checked my monster leveling components. Maybe I can get my chocobo like reasonably stronger. What the fuck's happening? That was weird. I got dragged into a cutscene and then Noah like kept my input that was under control, so it just kept running forward.
The timeline and invites disaster.
He really is convinced we're the cause of this paradox, huh?
Vermin, if this tragedy is to come to an end, no trace of you can remain in this reality.
Caius, we gotta catch him and make him.
Take it easy.
Oh snap, flying bitches. You know, I thought there'd be more of you grouped together, but whatever. Got him. There's four of them? And you know, I looked it up, there's no way to heal wound damage aside from using consumables. You would think there'd be like a really good heal spell that you get later in the game to heal wound. I hate it in RPGs when you actually have to rely on consumables. If I can do everything with just the abilities of my characters and not use any items, that's when I'm happiest. There's this weird thing about me, like, I feel like using items is almost like cheating. I don't know why. What the fuck? Got him! I don't know how. Jesus Christ. Oh, they're not even... what's it? Vulnerable to magic. I'm using magic on them for no reason. What's up these stairs? No, get the fuck away! God damn it! I just want to explore. Stop dragging me into these battles. God, Sarah is so much stronger than Noel. Servers. Sarah's gonna do mad damage. Hell yeah! Get him, girl!
An item.
Say what? Oh, that's not even fair. They're on a different plane. Noel suddenly using ruin. Are they vulnerable to magic? There's nothing indicating that. This is bullshit! No, why are you suddenly using magic? Your magic stat sucks ass! Chocobo, you're the best. Hey, bitch. Nope. Got him. Am I even going the right direction? I don't know. Come on now.
Let none escape.
Get him, Sarah. Here. All right, this direction. Oh, it's actually Caius. He's just waiting for me, and I'm just like exploring. All right. Huh. Maybe I should level him up. But he's already... Oh my god, my chocobo stature is so much better than these two. Gross. Alright. I feel like I should just load him up on magic. I feel like that's the plan. Oh, it only costs one. Oh, the small one. Okay, so we're going with a potent. And a big one, mana. Big one, mana. Hell yeah. Holy shit, is it only big ones? Lambanero is getting strong. Oh, now we're up to three. Shit's getting expensive. I only have two power slivers? Shit. So maybe I can level up my chocobo. At least not in a real meaningful way. Yeah, I'll increase the ATB gauge, so then he can use odd spells one after another. Wait, he doesn't have any odd spells yet. Okay, fuck that. Ravager bonus boost! Chocobo, like, I still only have two power slivers. What the fuck? And now I would want to use mana slivers on K-Sith. Alright, I'll just go as far as I can. Maybe I should give it vitality. I'll do mana while it's still cheap. Kirasa, oh my god, oh my damn. Oh, now we're at three. Okay. Okay, I'll use the last of my mana on this one. Five. Alright, that's it for now. Let's go, Caius! Oh, wait. No, I already went up here. Oh. Oh! Trying to sneak up on me while I'm trying to get Caius? You punk-ass bitches? Shit! Let's go to Smart Bomb. Give him the D-Shell. Give him my new strong Flambanero. Yo, Flambanero. I leveled up your magic stack. Stop using Flame Strike. Come on, one more hit. There we go. Damn it. Is there an item here? Nope, okay. Did I learn the true history? Okay. They're just as lost as I am.
I'm gonna go back 200 years and look for this town. Okay. Let's find a gate and figure it out.
Kaiser Knuckles.
do you think there could be a gate on the far side?
And Kaya smashed the bridge to block her path? Who thinks that's gonna stop us? Think again.
Alright. Let me open my menu, goddammit! Okay, well, I guess we're in a live event, so... It won't let me open my menu. I didn't know. Well, at least I'm not getting constantly bombarded by monsters anymore. Okay, alright. I thought I could just walk over that. I guess I have to jump. Anything? No? Okay. What's up? Oh! What? Okay, we're not fucking with him. No. Alright, let's actually get rid of these smaller ones first. The ones with less health. JRPG 101. Attack the ads. I'm not even gonna change paradigms. Oh, fuck! Okay, maybe I should change paradigm to heal. I was talking about going Ravager and building up a stagger, but, yeah. But here, whoa! Whoa!
Where are you going, Caius? Stand and fight me!
No. Don't let him get to you.
What? I look around the corner just to see if there's an item. There's a Seath right in front of me. Get him, Sarah! Maybe I heal a little bit. And go smart bomb. Let Sarah hit him with the D shell. Now go back to Cerberus. Oh, can't even heal him all that much because he's wounded. Stop wounding Noel! Yeah, the D-shell is all I need. I don't need D-protect. It's all about boosting Sarah's damage output. B- The Grimed Claw? I thought you only got those from behemoths.
We need to find out what he's up to.
No, get away!
Take this! Get him!
Let's build that stagger, guys! Alright, why are you attacking my monster? You want me to push you off the wall just like that lady did with the bear that went in that video that went viral today? By the way, that lady is so lucky she didn't die. One swipe from that bear and her face is gone. Yo, what the fuck? God damn! You stupid bitches! I hate you! Ah! Everything's fine. Where did you come from? I thought I killed all of you. Somebody about to die? Oh, Sarah! Oh, Sarah!
No! Be ready for anything!
Why do you wound her so? Stop wounding Sarah! Up and down. Well, you know I gotta go down. There's probably some hidden shit over here. Oh, look at that. A gate. Oh, she turned into one. Oh yeah, there are three collapses here. I thought there were only two, but that one's all off on the left side and hidden from the camera.
Take this! Get him! Take
this! Hey, bitch, hear yourself! Kill yourself. There you go. I'm gonna stay in this paradigm. I'm just gonna die. There we go. God damn, Sarah! You did so much damage to him all by yourself! She's strong as fuck. No, I don't want to use a wild artifact. I'm terrified. What do I do? Oh god. Nope, I tried. Alright, this isn't so good. The less taxims there are, the easier the fight is. I guess maybe Mill's just using magic because it's harder to miss with that against these mobile enemies. Maybe. I'm hoping the game's smart enough to make that distinction. And I'm not just giving it too much credit. Alright! On the bright side, I'm building up CPU like crazy, having to fight all these incessant fights. Oh, this way. $2,000 gear. Got him. Ooh, this fight's not that bad. A few enemies. Cool. I just got the weirdest urge to play The Last of Us, which is like, you know, I love that game. I think it's a masterpiece. But fuck, that is some stressful shit. I'm terrible with horror games. That game's like half horror, half action game. But yeah, even some moments in The Last of Us Part 1 and 2 were too much for me, but like, the story's so good that I just muscled through it. Alright, what's over here? Oh god. I saw you turn in, bitch. Yeah, go get him, sir. Oh, sir, you're so fast. Still 5 stars. Shoop, shoop, shoop.
Maybe we should leave. Then Caius would too.
That won't fix anything. The city would still be doomed.
Oh.
If you want to change the future, you have to be willing to shoulder the burden of saving lives.
Oh, you guys turning?
It's hard.
You turning?
I wasn't ready either.
Fucking knew it. Wait, what? Where are you? Oh, he was underneath me. He was underneath me. What a load of horseshit. Get to doing in my free time, instead of starting a file in Disgaea D2, I should have actually started replaying Dirge of Cerberus. I never beat that game, and fucking Deep Ground is gonna be Final Fantasy 7 Integrated. Exciting! I just pre-ordered it to get a steel case from GameStop, even though I still don't have a PS5, and there's no line in sight of when I ever will get one, because that shit's still low stock. Because Apple's hoarding all the chips they need to make the console. Whoa! Oh, I saw that. So I went downstairs before. Oh, and then I veered off. Okay, so let's go back downstairs. We're not done exploring. You gonna turn? You turning on me? No? Okay. Oh, he turned on me. Got him. Just on the cusp of being, like, kind of difficult, where I still have to think about them. So, like, I can't just, like, blow through them as I keep running into them. So that makes them extra annoying. Because, like, a tough battle from time to time is like, okay, yeah, like, I gotta deal with this tough fight. And then it's like, if I'm getting into fights this often, but they're super easy, yeah, it's like, okay, yeah, makes sense. But these battles, they're just, like, just tough enough where I have to, like, actually, like, keep my wits about me while I'm doing it so I can't just mash through it. That's what makes them annoying. I can't just go into autopilot while doing this. God damn you, Noel! Just give him the D-shell, Sarah. There we go.
Get him! Take this!
Hey, you got it, Sarah. There we go. How many tears of remorse do I have? Oh, okay. What the fuck? No! I wanted this one reversed! That's just a special escalator. An escalator ladle. Come on, kill them faster for me, Sarah. I use quit. Yo, that shit sucks! Why do these barrel wings suck ass? No, get away from me. Oh, come on. Come on! I got so far away from it! Yo, these seeds? They're really grinding my gears. Do it, Sarah. There you go. Got him. I have to go up here. No, get away from me.
We're getting closer to the gate.
Hey, Chocolina.
Welcome. I'm down in the dumps of homelessness. Bye.
Buy slivers, but is it worth it? Nah, I'll wait on that.
Thank you. I hope my
Oh, that's where I'm supposed to go. Haha, you can't keep me from here. There's nothing here! Now I'm forced into a fight! Come on, Sarah, do something. Your final attack sucks ass. It has no range. Alright, since we might be fighting a boss, let's set Bully to our default paradigm. And then, I don't have enough for another stage of leveling, so let's go. Let's do this. Whoa. Oh, that's it? And there's only two of them? Alright. Oh wait, these are different. These are stronger. Oh wait, this one's stronger. Let's get the little bitch over here. Ow. Okay. Ow. Jesus Christ. Okay. Can we stagger him? Alright, it seems plausible. He just blocked something. He's immune to thunder. Alright. Man, Combat Clinic is the best. He heals so quickly. And he's poisoned. Great. Jesus Christ. Whatever, not a big deal. You? Where did you come from?
Get away from her!
Oh, fighting more. Another one. Protecta? There we go. And sugar. Beautiful. Let's go.
What are you waiting for?
Let's go. Is he weak to wind? He's weak to wind. We know his weakness now. Well, wow, that shit did not last long. That was close. Oh my god, he has so many sound effects on him now. That went so much better than the last fight. I still only got 4 stars. What the fuck?
You. Are you okay?
She's gonna be like, I don't know you. Just like the last duel. Oh! Oh! Damn, just fight after fight after fight. What the fuck? No, what the fuck are you doing? If you're gonna do that, just cast Protecta. Are you kidding me? God. This is going horribly. Not catastrophically, we still have a chance, but this kind of sucks. And they keep casting Dispel on me. So being in that Synergist paradigm was really a waste of time. These things have surprisingly high defense. But they reach everything. Okay. So maybe I should be Ravager. No, why are you using physical attacks? What's wrong with you? Nice. Good job poisoning him. That's what we need. That's the kind of wrinkle brain strategy we need right now. Nice. Deep protect. Let's go! We can't launch him. Okay. Staggered? I said do a little healing while he's staggered. Yo, what the fuck? Stop that! I'm gonna use a healing potion. Ow! My god! Why do they keep getting healed? Okay, let's stagger him. No, no, you fucking idiot. Oh my god, stop using physical attacks. To say, Noel is a pretty awful synergist. His status boots don't last for shit. Why did I lose my entire ATB bar?
You. Noel,
oh fuck! Every time, I almost spilled my soda on myself again. You get him, Sarah.
I've got it.
Perfect. That's acceptable. That was a pretty rough fight. Did I not get any CP for that? Did I read that correctly?
You'll lie!
I saw death. If I were to live, it would bring...
That's rough. Being able to see your death and then knowing you have to... consciously walk into it.
Because of us. Just like Kaya said, we're causing a paradox to occur. Because of that, Yul has to... She has to...
I just realized Sarah has pants, but not pants.
You mean he's not here in the city?
They're just like leg sleeves.
Yul, hold on, please.
No, I am not the Yul he once knew. But thank you.
I feel like if Yul were like a thing that they're establishing in this game, like through the generations, just like a Yul keeps appearing, then like the characters would know about Yul. Like Sarah would be like, oh yeah, Yul, like we learned about Yules. We haven't had one in a while. Now we'll finally see one.
An artifact from you.
She's showing us the way.
Looking for any invisible chests or chests that I have to throw to. Oh no! Dead people! This must be important. Nope, it's just Gil. A chest that they guarantee I'm gonna get is just Gil. Yeah, I want to use the tarot artifact. Why would you even ask me? Do you want to move on in the game or just be stuck here forever?
You all saw everything, you realize that. She knew exactly what would happen today. There was never a time she didn't.
But even so, she didn't try to avoid her fate.
It's the law of the Farseers. Seers must not change history to save themselves. Because if they do, they can doom thousands of others to a worse fate instead. How about it? Ready for the truth?
Sure.
The law of the Farseers. It's a terrible thing to live by. Because to obey it means someone has to sacrifice themselves. Lightning, tell me, is there no way for us to save everybody?
Nope.
Noel and I are traveling through these gates because we believe we can change our fate. But even as we do, I can't forget what Yul said. She said Caius isn't in this city. But if that's true, who was it that we met here?
True, who was that? Augusta Tower? I remember this place. Oh, we're gonna learn some secrets. Coliseum? He's gonna spit some sass at me again. Every time I come here, he spits sass at me. I should go talk to that lady. For the map. $400 is fun. you start me back all the way here, all the way back here. Learn to form a sentence, kid. It's quite the walk. But I think I've completed the map. Oh! I have enough CP for a leveling stage. Nice. Oh, here it is. And then I should go see that fortune-telling chocobo lady. Are there enemies here? Not anymore, maybe? Don't do this to me. Oh, here we go. I was just in the safe zone. But no, there are enemies all over the place. Oh, fuck. I forgot. I'm still in this paradigm. Okay, they killed the former. Let's save. Let's level up. Let's make this backtracking a little less painful, since I'll be stronger. Okay. No, what are we doing? Holy shit. Okay. This one's easy. All the big ones go to commando. Everything else goes to medic. Oh, I look. Oh, no. Okay. I said it was so easy. And then I fucked up immediately. That's not my fault. It's kind of my fault. But the menuing is annoying as hell and it's laggy. When you just want to move on to the next sphere to see what it is, it thinks you're choosing the sphere to level up with. Why would I do that if I don't know what's next? Alright. Gonna try this again. Northern Rays, my god. That big one? Small one, okay. Big one. Small one. Ooh, he's gonna learn Cura soon. Cura! Damn, no. Alright, maybe you're actually a healer. Alright. 1630, are those levels correct? Those levels are correct. And then we're gonna be doing a medic bonus boost? Hell yeah, Noel totally needs to be a medic. I need to switch up my paradigms. Oh, let's save. pressing all the wrong buttons. Alright, Sarah. What's up? Okay, only one big orb is going to Saboteur. And the other eight are going to Ravager, and then Medic. Is it all the other small ones? Okay. Ravager! Saboteur? Medic, right? Yeah, okay. Saboteur? Saboteur? Okay, I'm done with Saboteur. Now it's all Ravager and Medic. Why aren't I learning any new skills? This is very upsetting. Teach me. Chirasa. Alright, are these levels correct? 49, 50, and 19? Alright. She didn't learn shit. All she got were stat bonuses. But we're getting another ATB bar for Sarah. Switch up my paradigms. Yeah, her sentinel's even a higher level than Noel's. All right, Noel. What abilities do you? You have his medic. Cure, Cura, Curasa, beautiful. Isuna, raise, that's amazing. She has Steel Guard as Sentinel, okay. She only has Cure and Isuna, man, you suck. You know what? I'm thinking maybe I'm gonna switch over to being controlling Sarah all the time again. Because she's the real damage dealer. There we go. Beautiful. Well, this actually times out perfectly because it's about time for me to go. I just saved, right? Let's do it again, just for posterity's sake. Alright. Well, that was fun. Kind of. Annoying. Well. Thanks for watching. Bye.